The boat never left the dock without three things. The generator had to be running, two bottles of añejo, a carton of Marlboros, and a fully fueled Zippo lighter. Not a bit. He was old school. He never came off the bridge unless it was an emergency. Y'all know number two, right? No one was going to weed that garden but Howie. In the years I've known Howie as a captain and a true friend, I don't remember any harsh words we had for each other. We did have some disagreements. We only had three rules on the boat. The first two were his. Number one, we would tell every new person we brought on board, have fun. If you're going to do something stupid, do it safely. Don't do it carefully. Carefully and stupid don't match. Safely and stupid do. Number two, if you're going to do something illegal while you're with us, we must include the captain. The third rule was my rule. It was called the coffee table rule. And that's where the disagreements came to bear. The rule was, if you can turn over the coffee table, we'll go home. Okay? Sitting on the sofa with his cup of tar coffee, a spoon would stand up and